What a fabulous weekend for ASU. First off, Friday, down 2-0. They rallied to beat Oregon. Then they come back on Sunday with a sweep, an emphatic sweep of Oregon State. Daron Sutton, glad to have you catching up with what went on. Let's start with Megan Beedie, because in the third set, her decision-making and athleticism was decisive. And because of that, they put away that third set. Beedie had an incredible night altogether. 9 of 12, hit 750 with three blocks without an error. Megan was amazing, as was Jada Burse. 9 kills, 25 swings, 3 errors, hitting 240. Decision-making, leadership, she anticipates so very well. Hopes to play professionally. The transfer from Kansas, Jada Burse, had a very, very good afternoon as well. And Ivana Jedimic, she too was clean. 8 kills, 21 attempts without an error, hitting 381. You look at what she and Beedie did together. It was incredible. 4-1 at home this year. And ASU glad to move back to 500, 5-5 in Pac-12 play. Big weekend for the Devils. I'm Daron. We'll see you soon on campus. Peace.